Here he is.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Good thing we got everyone inside before the toxin hit. You might not have had much to come back to otherwise.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart. There's a storm coming your way, Batman. You ready for it? That new suit don't look so new anymore, Batman. Looks like you're having some trouble. Take the night off. You know you wanna.
Day 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this for...
Tell me what you're doing.
Sounds bad out there, Batman. Rather you than me.
Agreed.
I'm guessing you've encountered a few religious cults in your time. What's your take on them?
They prey on the weak and the vulnerable.
Sounds like my ex-wife's lawyer.
Whatever you're up to, stop.
Trust me, I'm hands off on this one. Cross my heart.
Tape 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic.
How's the commissioner holding up? You think you could get me an interview?
It's real.
Too soon?
Really happening.
How about in a couple of hours?
The deceased M. Hollis. Located in the abandoned premises, front-facing room to Hammond Close. Male, 33 years, approximately 6 feet, 210 pounds, brown hair, lying face up on a table.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
How many of his own men you think Scarecrow wiped out releasing that stuff?
That's the thing. He didn't. The gas uncovered your fears. Those goons wiped each other out.
Either way, shows you how much of a psycho he is.
One flare gun. One machine gun haphazardly duct taped to a grenade launcher. And one good old-fashioned baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harley Quinn, a.k.a. Harley Quinn. It was never gonna land. Well, this is some top-of-the-line gear. Used by the Arkham Knights Militia. I don't know who's paying for this stuff, but they've got deep pockets. These boys are well-equipped.
You are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue.
One custom tailored top hat, worn by Jervis Tetch. One rifle.
I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
AKA Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City, and that ain't.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be bringing the roof down on a kindergarten.
All that senseless misery going to waste.
One snare trap and one baseball. One black mask worn by...
Talia. I'm sorry.
One ceremonial sword owned by Talia al Ghul. Miss al Ghul was a wanted terrorist and an associate of one Tommy Gunn, used by Peyton Riley, aka the Ventriloquist. One mask and jacket, one electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman drop one mask and jacket, one electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with one pair of shock gloves worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buchinski. Joker hired this guy on one custom tailored top hat, one vial of Titan formula. One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bing. One ventriloquist dummy. One freeze ray. Used by Mr. Free. A selection of body parts. Belonging. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy. A.K.A. One electric charge gun used by Batman. A.K.A. One electric charge gun used by Batman. A.K.A. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you hear me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
What the hell's he thinking, not asking for your help?
The cloudburst was screwing with radio frequencies.
Why didn't Gordon let you know? She won't last 5 minutes against those guys.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the Gcpd evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get it from you.
You seen Ryder in the interview room? He's got some pretty interesting listening material. Doesn't sound like your typical Sunday service.
You'll find him. I know it.
Thank you.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Thank you.
should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down. I should find the commander's controller and shut this checkpoint down.
Payload is exposed.
I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Despite the militia's determined efforts.
He could be dead for all I know. He was in the cloudburst tank when that man took it out. It's Batman! Get up! Oh man, it's him! Don't worry, he ain't catching us! Oh god, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us! Keep driving! Run!
Commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
Thank you.
left that ain't been looted? I'm getting bored. That man's nothing without that car.
Yeah, there's one crew.
I gave you all a gift, stripped away your pretenses, and let you be the frightened beasts you all are inside. Be grateful, Gotham. Accept what I have shown you about your true selves.
architectural connoisseur on the squad. He's out there, in the shadows!
Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat, and fast. They spent on this.